And now struggling, 5-2. Bodie brings it across the line. Here's Duco, flips one, and he scores! Mike Duco! Right back at it. His first goal of the year. As 5-3 now the score.
Right off the ensuing faceoff after the Syracuse Crunch grab a 5-2 lead. It's chipped to Bodie, and he just lays it in the middle, and Mike Duco picks it up, and he fires the wrister from about 28 feet out, and he beats the goaltender to the far side.